tour, but I have a little sneak peek of something, so stay tuned to the end of the video for that. What's up, YouTube? This is Christina. This is my very first video on here. So if you're new to my channel, like, subscribe, share. So the purpose of this video, as you can see by the title, I'm doing a room tour. I'm a college student. I go to Howard University, you know, HU. I live in College Hall South, so pretty much I'm just going to show y'all my room. My dorm itself has a double suite with a bathroom. So I do not have a roommate. I got very lucky. I had a roommate at one point, moved out. You know, I'm not going to speak on that because I really don't know, but yeah, so I have a room to myself. When I first moved in here, I actually had a room to myself. And now I'm back by myself again, so I'm very, very lucky. So yeah, but pretty much I'm gonna just show y'all my room, what it looks like, my setup, and stay tuned for the rest of the video. Okay, so this is my hallway, this is outside, this is what my hall looks like. This is my room, this is what it looks like as soon as you walk in to my beautiful room. So here on the left-hand side, I just have a little shelf. I don't have anything up there, but down here I just have like my kitchen stuff. So I got like cups, bowls, stuff like that in there, containers. And then I have my laundry stuff on my second shelf. And then up here I just got extra paper towels and toilet paper that don't fit in my bathroom. And then my little snack bin. And then on the right hand side, you just pretty much got an open space. This is where I just keep like my broom and my vacuum for my room. And then if you keep walking is my bathroom. So I got lucky and I'm glad I kind of got this dorm because I don't have to share a bathroom like some of the other dorms. This is just a shower. And then toilet, I got a little shelf in here to keep like my towels and stuff, sanitary products. And then the trash can and, you know, basic stuff that you keep in the bathroom. And then if we turn to this side, that's me. I have a mirror out here, pretty much where I take like all my pictures and stuff that like you may see on my page. But inside my closet, it's pretty spacious, you know. I can't complain. I feel like it's a pretty decent size. Like, it's not too small and it's not too big. Up there I just keep like my shoes and some of my hair stuff, my clothes or whatever, hamper because I actually need to wash clothes but not too much, and then just some shoes that I don't have up there that I wear pretty much almost every day. And then my robe, I also hang my towel up over there sometimes. And then over here we have this beautiful big mirror. And this is pretty much my sink area. You know, I mean, it do what I gotta do. Just got my stuff up there and my printer and stuff down there. I wouldn't recommend bringing a printer if you come to Howard because they have printers available on campus. I have one just because I find myself printing out a lot of stuff. So, yeah. And then we have two beautiful medicine cabinets that are also very spacious. I can't complain for the size. Like, I can fit pretty much a decent amount of stuff in there. My sink. Under my sink, I just keep, like, cleaning products. You know, us black people, you always gotta have the bag, with the bags inside of the bag. That's pretty much just under there as well. But that's pretty much what it looks like when you first walk into my room. Now, if we turn around, this is my space. I personally love my room. I love my theme. I love my colors. Everything pretty much goes together. But yeah, let's walk through. So over here, I just have a sign that says keys, where I hang up my wallet and keys. Also have jewelry over here, but that's because I had a jewelry holder, but it was glass and I'm clumsy, so it broke. So now my jewelry's over there. My little kitchenette area, my mini fridge, along with my microwave and stuff. I bring this stuff myself. Howard can provide you one, but I recommend bringing your own stuff only because it's a lot easier. And if you rent one from Howard, 9 times out of 10, you and your roommate may end up sharing. And you know, people go through things with their roommates, so they may end up taking that with them. So just to avoid all that, I would say get your own. I have my trash can. This is my AC. Pretty much cool for the most part. Over here, I just have a little whiteboard where I write down everything that's coming up so I don't forget anything. Over here is my art wall. I'm an artist, so I just, anytime I draw or paint something, I just pretty much hang it up. Over here, I just have a little shelf that I keep like my paint stuff on and extra waters and stuff like that. My beautiful ring light. And then my desk. The desk does come with the room. Look at me in the mirror. The desk does come with the room. I keep it down here. I just have a desk lamp and a mirror for when I do like my lashes or my hair or something, and I'm doing my edges really quick. My computer and stuff. The chair also comes with the desk. And here I just have like school supplies, extra school supplies, pencils, pens, highlighters, staplers, stuff like that. My second drawer is where I keep like my lashes and my nail kits and stuff for when I do my nails and stuff. And then down there, I just got more paper for my printer. Up here, I have all of my glasses because I'm blind. And you know, I still got some shades up here that I can go with outfits here and there. I got this cute little caddy. I got a cute little caddy that just keeps like, you know, school stuff, my speaker, a sign, and then my mask, my Polaroid, and my camera. Moving on, I have my LED lights and my light that says it was all a dream, and my pictures. I hung the pictures up pretty much just to go with the room because I didn't want my room to be plain. My bed, I'm gonna show this side. This is what it looks like when you will first get here. My bed, I have a mattress pad and a mattress topper just for comfort. I mean, some people say the beds really aren't uncomfortable. I personally haven't slept on just the mattress that comes with it, but I mean, that's pretty much up to you. I recommend getting a mattress pad or a mattress topper or even both, just so like comfort and stuff like that. Pillows, stuff, yeah, you can see all of that. Under my bed, I just pretty much have like extra stuff. I have my nightstand under my bed because I have my dressers here. Just, you know, simple stuff. Right here is my dressers. This is where all my clothes and stuff are. And then I have candles and my lamp. I have a humidifier, an oil diffuser, not a humidifier, an oil diffuser, just to make my room smell good, because technically we are not allowed to have candles in our dorms, so we gonna act like we didn't see mine. And then my lamp. I'm sure y'all saw my ashtray. I do partake in activities. Mind your business. If you know, you know. But yeah, that's pretty much my room. I mean, it's not really much to it. It do what it gotta do. I personally like my room. I don't really have no complaints about anything. I mean, it's room. It works. It's nothing that's super duper bad. Only complaint I really have doesn't necessarily have to do with my room, but my dorm, the fire alarm goes off all the time. So if you want to live here, be mindful of that. But that's pretty much the end of this video. Like I said in the beginning, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. If you want to see more about my dorm or have any other questions, make sure you put them in the comments below. I'm out to go edit this video. Hopefully, I don't have to redo it, but we will see. But that's it. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and bye. Okay, so I know I said I had something, a little sneak peek for y'all, or something towards the end of the video. So I'm just gonna give y'all a little sneak peek on my next video. My birthday is coming up, which is April 14th. I'm an Aries. Pictures. So my photo shoot is actually on April 1st, and I will vlog that entire process. So make sure y'all watch my next video if y'all want to see how I took my pictures, because I'm taking them myself. Just because of some other issues that happened with a photographer on campus. So I'm gonna end up taking my own pictures. I'm gonna do my own decorations. So make sure y'all watch that video as well. But this is really the end of the video.